Dear students, now we will talk about the types of vectors. There are lots of types, but we explain today five types of vectors. First, like and unlike vectors. Two vectors will be like vector if their direction will be in same way, same side. A, B, C, D. Vector A, B and CD are like vector because their direction is in same way. Second, unlike vectors AB in this type, CD. If the direction of first vector is just opposite the direction of second vector, then these vectors AB vector and CD vector will be unlike vector. Okay? Second type is equal vectors. If two vectors have same direction, then it will be called that two vectors are equal. Suppose A, B, C. A, B vector will be equal to B, C vector because both direction in the right side with equal distance. Okay, collinear vectors. Two or more vectors will be collinear if these vectors will be on a same line. A, B, C, D. A, B vector, B, C vector, C, D vector will be collinear vector because these are on a same line. Coplanar. Coplanar vectors. Two or more vectors will be coplanar if these vectors on a same plane. This is plane. And this is A vector and this is B vector. Sometime there is a C point C and C O or C and O A vectors are coplanar. In BC and OC, these are also collinear vectors. These are also collinear vectors because these are on same line. Co-initial vectors. Two and more vectors will be co-initial vectors if all these vectors' initial point will be same. This is starting point O. This is B. This is C. This is B. This is E. This is F. O F vector, O E A vector, O D vector, O C vector, O B vector will be co-initial vectors because starting point is same. O. This is fifth type of vectors. Okay, thank you very much.